Across town, Central in a battle for third, hosting Tomah. Central setting the tone early. Addie Sazamanaman setting up Sylvia Rauch, and Tomah can't handle it. Riverhawks lead. Central goes on a run, five in a row, getting defensive at the net, the block, and the point. 12-5, Central out in front, and they were scoring in a variety of ways. A back set here goes to Layla Barr, and she had five kills and four blocks on the night. Central takes this one in three straight.